Number one is straight in. Number two, your tan sao is a side way. Number three is from side to in. Number four is from inside to outside door. Number five is right away you go in from the side with the lap sao. Okay? So all this hand, you say do a tan. Tan means this. Tan doesn't mean I stand here and doing a tan sao. Okay? I want to do a fok sao. Fok sao is not here. Fok sao is here already. Because if I do not end up here, I do not have advantage. I do a fok sao here, he have another hand, he can shoot me. Okay?